3, 2. Hey guys, Eagle here, joined by someone new, Proofly, also known as
Sight.
Yes, Sight. Dribbling there. And we're this is technically episode 2 of Final Empire SMP thing. We haven't really come up with what it is. It's whatever, it'll explain it in the previous video. But yeah, so we've made our homes. His is over there somewhere. This is my home built into a mountain.
Built into a mountain.
Yeah.
Yeah, my house is over there. It's still under construction. It's pretty much just a platform right now. So right now, in this episode, we're going to be going to the Nether. Hopefully we don't die, because it's a very dangerous place. All right, so we good? We on.
And I've already set up an enchant table. And yeah, so we're ready to go.
Wait, where's the enchantment table?
Right up.
Oh, right here.
You want to do some enchants, you can. There's some lapis in my top chest.
I'm good right now.
Okay.
So I'm going to get level 30 and enchant a book. I don't know.
So I believe I'm the first one on the server to have a nether portal.
Yeah.
So let's...
Right now, I think it's just me and you on the server, right?
Fishing is on.
He is?
Yeah, are you connecting at all?
Downloading terrain.
Mine's jammed a bit. There we go.
There we go, yeah.
Oh, we're good. This is not too horrible of a spawn.
Oh, yeah, fishy's on right now. We should try and... I'm going to talk to him sometime. Alright, yeah, this isn't too bad. I'm going to rack up my levels.
Yeah, definitely get some quartz. Get some quartz for some redstone gadgetries and whatever. I do miss my Optifine, though. Actually, I can just... Actually, I'm good. My frames actually only... I don't know.
Dude, I can't wait till, like, everyone... The server's gonna be so exciting in, like, a week or so. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone's got, like, diamond. Me and you, dude, we need to... Oh, lava's down there. Between me and you, we need to make a big mining freaking journey.
Oh, yeah.
Get some diamonds, because me and you are not on the boards very good for diamonds.
Not for diamonds, but for everything else, we're pretty good.
Yeah, we are next level for everything.
Lagging a bit. There we go.
He got a smite.
Yeah, I found the desert temple, and it was a smite. And it was a smite 4 enchant book. So
yeah, that's
pretty
good.
Tough.
And we have a zombie spawner by us. We got to keep that secret in case people watch the video. That's for just me and him. Yeah. Be some selfish guys.
I'm getting some glowstone.
Oh yeah, glowstone. That's. I should get.
Something that I feel like we should might. I might try.
Ooh, if I had fortune for some glowstone.
Oh yeah, just build a zombie pigman farm. This is like 100 so episodes down the road. A zombie pigman farmer on the roof of the Nether.
Really? Wait,
it's,
what?
You have to use ender pearls, and you have to ender pearl glitch to the top of the Nether above the bedrock, and you can set up a huge spawner up there. It's the only real way to do a very efficient zombie pigman farmer farm. So do it like that.
Oh.
Yeah.
I never heard about that. What do you get from them, though? Swords and stuff?
Yep.
Do that.
Oh, guys, I almost fell in that lava. Probably would have started crying, like, no joke. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna search for some... I'm gonna do 25. Alright, let's get to level 30, then I'm gonna go for some glowstone.
Alright.
Ooh. See any fortress thing?
Not yet. My dad just walked in the room. Knocked on my microphone. Nothing on about a fortress yet. Kind of sad. Quite a bit of zombie pigmen though.
It's really dark in here. I don't know what way you went, so.
I went a little bit above. Ooh, that's lava. I'm by the portal now.
I'm just right over
here. I see you.
Shift click this.
Use cobblestone. If you have any, because gas can't destroy cobblestone.
Yeah.
Do you have any?
No, I don't.
Well, I have like 4 stacks on me.
Yeah, you can hand me some of that.
Yeah, I will.
I don't mind. Yeah, we should build a little building around our thing in here with cobblestone. Around the fortress, in case we don't know. I guess it's not too dangerous, so it won't be too bad. Doing a staircase down there, let's do that. It's worth the time because it's easier to travel around here. Did you save coordinates?
I took a screenshot, yes. And I'll be able to look at them here in a minute.
That's good. Glowstone. I need to find some. Oh,
yeah, right here. Right here. I'm going to go up.
I'm going to grab this stuff.
I don't like this nether that much because there's a lot of quartz, but it's all over lava.
Yeah, this spot is hard, dude. This seed is just not the greatest, I guess.
No. Yeah, if you guys haven't realized, the seed is so far as just one. It's a huge desert and a huge savanna. That's all it is.
It's like all like this whole thing. I mean, I'm sure if we explore a little.
Yeah, there's other places, but still, it's just so far. It's all it is.
Yeah. One of these times we should explore and just just see if we can find how many temples and spawners and things we can find, you know? Because it's good to explore now before other people do because they'll find all the temples.
Which is why
We should actually do that decently soon.
Yeah, exploring is good because I already found that desert temple, zombie spawner.
Yeah, you got some diamonds out of that.
Oh, yeah.
The only diamonds we got on the book and those ones you traded. We haven't mined any out yet.
I found four. Well, that went towards the enchant table.
Oh yeah, you did actually. Well, you in that temple you got two diamonds.
Two diamonds, two gold, the smite four, a ton of bones.
Oof, that is a jackpot, dude. So where did you go? I wasn't talking to you. Where did you go right off spawn?
Actually, I think I followed you off spawn.
And then,
me and you were the only ones who went out that one exit. Everyone else went the other way.
Yeah, because I ended up being decently close to your zombie spawner.
Yeah.
Just randomly when I was walking around.
Oh god, two ghasts. One's taken out.
Oh really? Yeah. Go for those tears.
No, they're like more than 100 blocks away. But they're both dead. Or about to be.
He's just napping.
There you go. Got them both dead.
I'm level 27. Once I get level 30, I might leave because...
Yeah, I'm at level 17. But...
Yeah.
I came here like level like 8 or something.
I need to eat, man. That's some glowstone up there, guys. We should go for that. Alright, I'm gonna go for this glowstone.
So if we could find a stronghold or a fortress, that'd be good. So get some blaze rods.
Yeah, we need to do that actually right now.
Get some potions. I'm looking around.
Yeah, we should venture out for that. We got coordinates. We can get back here if we need to.
Yeah. And I don't have that many.
That's something that if other people, we could clear out the fortress and like the only one even close to us before anyone could, and no one else have potions. They'd have to steal like. Things from us.
Yeah.
Alright, let's make sure. And my keyboard, I have hooked up to my MacBook. It doesn't have a light-up keyboard, and it's hard to see my buttons sometimes. It's actually really annoying sometimes. I know this glowstone is falling down there, so I'm gonna have to just go down there and get it. I don't think there's any lava yet, we're good.
Also, a bit of advice, don't walk on any gravel. Because the way it generates, it could generate over nothing. So any block update, like if you accidentally break a block, you could cave in under you. Not just walk along. Yeah, it's really bad.
Let's pick up our glowstone. Whew. Glowstone is the, or is it sugar that makes your potions last longer?
Glowstone.
Okay.
No, redstone makes it last longer.
I don't know. We'll figure it out though. Between me and you, makes it.
Ha.
Ruin stain.
Come on. Ah. Ooh. I want this achievement.
What is it?
Send a gas ball back to it. The gas.
Oh yeah, you just hit it with your sword or something.
Yeah. Come on, hit it. He's dodging everything. Actually, I could probably get down and fight him on the ground level. Oh, he just despawned. Well, I'm not complaining.
Really?
Yeah, just right in front of me, and so did the gas ball. It was like 3 feet from me and just despawned.
I hear a little Kirby. We should, yeah, let's go find a fortress. Let's get together, though.
Yeah, I...
Backtrack, alright?
I got distracted. Wandered off quite a bit.
Me too, but I'm gonna backtrack. I'm gonna fight a pigman. Just kidding.
Oh no.
It's like asking for death. There's seriously like three right over there.
Especially like, yeah, those pigmen.
Alright, we're 10 minutes into this episode so far. We're gonna go for I'm like using two. We'll go for 20 minutes. Alright, But I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. This is only episode 2, I understand that, but it'll get a lot more exciting, I think.
Oh, I see you. You're like right over there. Cool.
Once we get start enchanting, right now we're just doing like all the basics, and I'm still enjoying it, but for you guys maybe it might not be the most exciting thing, you know.
No, here another gas.
I got a lot of glowstone. I got like 3 stacks almost.
Sweet. I have almost 2 stacks of quartz. I'm actually gonna compact it down so it doesn't take that much room. Yeah, I'm right above you, to your right, I think. I'm circling around, getting some more quartz.
Oh yeah, I'll just do this. I got 30 blocks of quartz. Nice. Alright, where'd you go?
Go back to your dirt tower you were just at.
Alright, yeah, I'm there.
Look above. Turn your little bit forward, look up. To your right, to your left. Turn around.
Where are you? Oh, is that you right there?
Yeah.
Wait.
It's probably a little bit out of running distance a bit.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm right over here.
I'm gonna come up there.
Okay. And I'll give you some cobble. Because gas can't destroy cobble regularly.
Oh, we are not. I don't know, dude. I really want fire aspect on a sword so bad.
Yeah.
I'm almost level 30, though. Wait. I have to do this.
You ran out of blocks?
No, I'm good.
Here you go. Hey, you're good, you're good. Right, here's some cobble right there.
Alright, there we go.
Yep. I think we just circle around the top here. May lead to something.
Should we get some sandstone?
Sandstone?
Or soul stone?
Soul sand? Yeah, we could use some if we could find some.
Isn't this right here? What is this, gravel?
Yeah, it's gravel. Oh. If we find some soul sand, that'd be good.
I started grabbing. I just thought maybe this texture pack was weird. I don't know what soul stuff looks like.
I nearly just jumped right off the edge. I should quit sprint jumping.
Yeah. I'm level 30 almost. I'm like 29 and a half.
I'm 23. I really need to quit sprint jumping in the Nethers. But what's that over there? Oh, it's just... I think it might see some soul
stuff. Fighting fish isn't even freaking pickaxe right now, dude. Mine this stuff so quick.
Little baby pig... baby zombie pigman.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Getting a lot of quartz. Oh, I'm level 30, so I'm just gonna stop mining quartz, I guess.
Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm not worried about level 30s or something. We don't have. Actually, we probably have the books for them yet. I just don't want to waste all of our sugar cane until we get a farm going for it.
That's very true. Alright, I'm done getting quartz. Alright, where are you at?
I am.
Let's go straight over here, I'm guessing.
Yes, keep going straight.
Oh, I found your cobblestone.
I'm
across here. Sort wait, of a... backtrack a minute here.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Hello?
I see you. Turn left, right. There you go.
Hello?
Turn around.
Oh, you saw this guy call, dude?
Yo.
You in the sky call?
Yeah, I'm here.
Don't know what happened.
That went this way. Trying to get a little higher vantage point, I guess. Kind of hard to do here.
Hello, dude.
Hmm?
Let's try. Maybe he'll call me on Skype, I don't know. I don't think the call ended. I would have heard something.
No, it didn't end. You there?
Let's see here. Oh, is that a nether?
Connection issues.
What is that? What the heck? I feel bad for him. He's screwed. Oh no, they can walk through lava, so I guess he's not too bad.
Asite, you there?
Oh, soul stand.
Yo.
Yeah?
You there?
Yeah.
Do you see this floating gas ball right here? Glitching out?
No.
It's weird.
Oh, yes. Actually, I do.
It's weird. You grab some of that.
Yeah, I'm grabbing some. I got 9. We should try and get, like, 30.
Yeah. Yes, there's connection issues with the Skype call, I think.
We'll breed our chickens with nether warts. Set of seeds once we get a lot of another one.
I was thinking use the nether wart for pots.
Well, I know we'll use that for that too, but we should make a big nether wart farm so we can use it for pots, we can use it for chickens. Because it farms out a lot more than like seeds and things.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, we're going to have a biggest chicken farm ever. We're going to make that thing lag the whole server.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to make that thing huge, get mad XP. But I don't know the best way to do it, isn't it? Like, you're supposed to make a hole or something.
I know how to do it, but it requires a little bit of redstone. But it's pretty simple to make.
Yeah, we should put time into that, though.
I went the other way.
Where'd you go?
Look for my cobblestone staircase.
Oh, yeah. Duh. Those staircases are sketchy. Like, it's scary.
I kind of want to try and hit this gas ball, see what happens. If we had any, do you have any arrows? Oh, well, there you go.
Huh? It just goes flying off.
Suspended in space. Okay, cool.
No gravity.
All right.
We're gonna get, dude. You have the coordinates for sure, right?
Cause oh yeah.
We're gonna get lost.
We probably should have.
Who cares, man? Wing it. If I hit a pigman right now, I would literally die in 2 seconds.
I'll be right back. I'm mute for a minute. I think.
What?
I don't know. My dad was talking about something.
Okay.
Well, no, not yet. No. It would nearly hit you. Hey, mute for a minute.
Let's see what's down here, guys. I think let's see what we're into this video. Alright, 19 minutes. Let's just see if we can find the... this is all souls. I don't want to go through that right now. Alright, we'll end this episode up in a minute here. Didn't find the fortress or anything, but this is our first time exploring the nether. Oh, let's see what's over here. I forget to eat sometimes. Alright, so there's more soul sand. I'm not sure if the nether fortress is actually... in like most likely on a certain level or not. I'm not sure about that. Cause I'm pretty sure we're pretty low right now. Pit's right there. Let's go right through here. This might lead to something. Dead end? Okay. Huh. Oh no. Okay, well, I guess we didn't. That wasn't too big of a deal. Armor's kind of dying off though.
Okay, I'm back. We're gonna okay. I heard all you said, and I just had to mute my mic. Yeah. I'll bring up that screenshot of the cords, and we'll see if we can find the trace back.
I don't know if I could.
You know, if you sprint and jump on Soul Sand, it's like normal walking almost.
Cool.
Ooh, glitching.
I'm gonna chain a book. Right, we need to get more books actually before we can do that.
So. Yeah, I mean, I have enough, quite a bit of leather, so. What we should probably do is actually, is bring an extra 10 obsidian if we ever come in here for a long time and not worry about it, because as long as we, because it'll spawn to the closest nether portal or it'll make a new one somewhere, which.
Yeah, and it's a lot easier to travel on.
Travel in the overworld than in here, so.
Yeah, you have a screenshot of our house yet?
Yeah, I have it. Yeah, I do. But if we find ours, it'll spawn us back in my house.
Mhm. Where is?
Okay, I'm gonna.
All right. On this episode, up real quick.
I'm trying to find you, then I'll go AFK for a minute. Get that screenshot. Actually, I should be fine for now. Let me. All
right. Are you ready to end your episode?
Yeah, we can end it right now.
Up real quick.
Yeah. So I'll thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. This is going to be an ongoing series, hopefully. It most likely will be.
We can just grow this and make it more exciting every episode. It'd be awesome.
And even the occasional, which we may start doing, is I don't know if a site's going to do this, but start streaming as well.
Yeah, I got to get OBS, and then I'm going to start streaming, yes. Yeah.
And once
but, when Purge episodes, you guys better watch. Those are going to be pretty fun once we start doing those. Those are going to be the most exciting episodes for this series. But that'll be about it, so see you guys later.
Yep, see ya.